You mentioned that line playing well. There's Andrew Cogliano, this stretch of games coming up for the Edmonton Oilers. He needs to put a presence in. He's struggled mightily this year, and one of the restricted free agents, some decisions to be made next year. This is a key stretch for Cogliano. Bozak won the draw, and Kuhlman scored!
Tyler Bozak has been excellent on faceoffs for rookies, 57%, and he won a big draw, and Nikolai Kuhlman continues his hot streak.
Well, it's a draw, and it's a left-hander pull tooling, so he's got a real advantage there as a righty going against a left-hander in that corner, and this is one that Jeff Delorier just never picked up at all. You saw a little peek by Delorier, the good low hand by Bozak, and just no hesitation. The puck went on end. Kuhlman, it's not how hard the shot was. It was the quick release and the positioning on the net up and under the bar.
Ryan continues to play well, and Kuhlman has been red hot for about 10 days now.